All right, in WrestleMania 3 at the Silver Dome at Pontiac, Michigan, this man, Adrian Adonis from New York City, to meet Rowdy Roddy Piper. It will be, by the way, Piper's very last match in professional wrestling. And that cannot be a good sign at all. Not only that, the loser of this one will have his head shaven, Adrian Adonis.
Yes, everybody knows that's what's going to happen to the loser. Everybody knows that Roddy Piper is his last match. He's going to Hollywood to make his Super B movies. Now, Mr. Piper, do you think I'm going to let you put any clippers on my head? You've got to be insane. You've got to be a mental case. Coming out of this match, you've got to be the loser because the payback is coming right to you. I am going to be the Clifford Claude. I'm the one that's going to be do all the cutting. But I got to decide what kind of tool I'm going to use. Hedge clipper, chainsaw, anything violent I'd like.
All right, I thank you very much.
You're welcome.